Hey, I'm Tim. Today we're going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to paint over an old abstract that I did. I did this a couple, two, 3 years ago. It's called Vista Dome. It's an abstract. I think I also did this one to music, but it's not really doing so much for me anymore. It hasn't sold yet, so I'm going to paint over it. And I'm going to use acrylic on canvas, as I always do. But what we're doing different today is listening to music while we're painting. And I'm going to have the painting reflect what I'm hearing in the music. I can kind of hear and pick out shapes, colors, textures in the music, and I'm going to translate those to the canvas. And I'm going to let some of this old painting show through, too. I like it when there's a history, when you look at paintings and you can see kind of a history that something's existed going on before, whether it's colors coming through or textures from the underpainting. So that always kind of makes for a more interesting painting. If this is going to work or not, we don't know. It's kind of a crapshoot, but let's have some fun trying, okay? I'm going to go crank on the tunes and sit back and watch the progress here. Okay, I think that's going to do it. I like it a lot better than I did before. I cleaned it up a little bit, got rid of the muddy areas. Looks a little bit more party-like. I call this one End of the World Party because that's the music I was listening to when I painted it. It's by Modesky Martin Wood. Check it out. They got great music. I'll post a picture of this on the end so you can see it a little bit more closely. Thanks for joining me.